everywhere. God is in my heart, God is in my underwear. God is in us all, we are all one. God works in mysterious ways, so technically God gave me an abortion.
One.